Growing up in rural Nigeria was never a binary choice of getting involved in agriculture or not. It is what we're all expected to do. It's part of the culture. It's a family tradition, our inheritance. You see, even with the advancement in technology and mechanized farming practices around the world, the experience of the rural farmer is basically as it was when I was a little boy. The rural farmer is still faced with the threat of famine, starvation, food insecurities, political uncertainties, and expected to operate in an environment with limited availability of supportive resources. What do I mean by that? Affordable finance, good farming equipment, good transport networks, electricity, storage facilities, and even quality government institutions. This resource constraint directly impacts on the entrepreneurial process. Essentially, we then ask the question, how do agricultural entrepreneurs in Nigeria manage to start and grow their businesses despite the challenge of resource availability in an uncertain business environment? We then use in-depth interview with 31 Nigerian farmers in order to address the research questions, but equally to provide a platform for the farmers to tell of their everyday entrepreneurship stories. We find that instead of focusing on opportunity creation and exploitation, our resource-constrained farmers focus on the means by which their businesses will continue, with the prominence of family interventions playing a critical role throughout the entrepreneurial process. It was fascinating to discover that in an African rural context, the obligation of family and active involvement in entrepreneurial activities are closely entangled. Additionally, this research responds to the call for more empirical data in a real-life setting to supplement our understanding of the entrepreneurial process in research. You may ask the question, so why is this relevant? Although the farmer, as we see in the picture, still using traditional tools, in some cases with women singing and dancing in the background, who are also actively involved in agriculture, what they do is significant and vital for the socio-economic development of the local area. When this research is completed, it will facilitate a dialogue between the rural farmer and government officials. The research will also recommend targeted investment in the provision of quality supportive resources, creation of attractive markets, and the provision of a structured entrepreneurship education for the rural farmers, who are seen as real heroes in their families and communities, in the same way that Bill Gates, Mark Zuckerberg, and Jeff Bezos are to the world of business and technology. Thank you.